we think of marriage, we immediately visualise the joining of two people. But this is not always so. Marriages unite families, and as is the case in many families today who already have children, they give us a wonderful opportunity to celebrate and embrace some of the other important relationships in our lives. Today, Karen and Graeme wanted to find a way to let Freya know how special she is to them and how privileged and blessed they feel to have her in their lives. And in fact, when we were talking about the ceremony and Karen and Graeme were saying that they wanted to do something to include Freya, they told me it was always intentional to be standing here today, but it turns out we just have a very special extra guest. So could that very special extra guest, Freya, please come forward? You through all of your life. Through happy times and sad times, these hands will be filled with love and we hope great joy. So Freya, do you promise to always keep your mum and dad up at night and to run them ragged all day? Do you promise to throw supermarket tantrums and say pee pee mummy in the middle of restaurant dinners? Do you promise to say I'll be there yet as soon as you've been put in the car and to answer every question with a no? Do you promise to pull your pants down in public and wear your potty as a hat?
Yes.
Do you promise? Already done. Do you promise to hide all their stuff and insist on watching Frozen over and over and over again? And do you promise to leave a trail of devastation wherever you go? Aye, I'm sure she said aye. Yeah. And so the binding is new.